COVID-19 Brazil variant has landed in the US. All viruses mutate over time. Sometimes, mutations are unfavorable that makes viruses less infectious or less deadly. But there are rare events when mutations lead to more serious implications, and scientists are worried about it. Like what's going on with SARS-CoV-2 having several new strains, which are more transmissible than others. In the US, the first case of B.1 or Brazil variant has been reported in Minnesota. This variant adds to another special concern due to possible higher transmissibility. The concern is being connected to higher chances of new outbreaks and reinfection cases. Still, there's no evidence suggesting this variant is more deadly than others. According to the US CDC, the P.1 variant was discovered in Brazil's Amazon region. The first cluster of cases was identified in the city of Manaus. Around 42% of samples sequence emphasized the variant in late December 2020, and as of October, about 75% of the region's population had COVID-19. The new variant got experts' attention after a surge of cases occurred in mid-December. P.1 was later traced back to the four cases reported in Japan early this month. The CDC noted, "The emergence of this variant raises concerns of a potential increase in transmissibility or propensity for SARS-CoV-2 reinfection of individuals." Health organizations are closely monitoring specific new strains of the coronaviruses. These are the B.1.1.7 or UK variant, B.1.351 or South Africa variant, and B.1.128 or P.1 or Brazil variant. Based on available data, the variants were linked to the sudden rise of COVID-19 cases, which indicated higher efficiency in spreading infection. On top of that, scientists are losing sleep because of two extra issues. First, some cases are escaping the gold standard in COVID-19 testing. Evidence suggests that the variants may influence the accuracy of the PCR tests. The second issue is the chance to resist COVID-19 vaccines. Since the mutations changed the structure of the spike protein, vaccine-elicited neutralizing antibodies may not work optimally. This is because the antibodies are no longer a perfect match to the spike protein. But Moderna said its vaccine is expected to be protective against new variants to date, CNN reported. Moderna's vaccine appears to work on the UK variant, though possibly less effective than the South African variant. Duke University Medical Center virologist David Montefiore hopes that the vaccine may still be 70% to 80% effective against the latter variant.
Yeah.